What's going on, everybody? We are finally here at the end game where we finally get to see the Burn the Witch movie. I'm so hyped. Obviously, I did the manga reviews. Many people were waiting for the anime, and it is finally here, and I'm going to do my live reaction to this. So if you're on Patreon, you will get the full thing all in one go. And if you are watching on YouTube, you will, of course, get an edited version, and you'll get an episode by episode video. So, you know, just helps you guys as well as me on that front. So I'm very excited to watch this. A lot to talk about, hopefully, and I will try my best not to simp as much as I can over Nene. Cool, right, sweet. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it off with that. We're gonna just watch it because honestly I've been waiting for so long and I just can't wait. So let's just get into this, shall we? Okay, let's go. I'm excited. Studio Colorado. I got my cup of tea ready. Are we gonna get an opening? That is the question. I don't know. You can't do that. That's fucking thing. The first thing. You can't do that. No, that's mean. Oh, this looks beautiful. It looks gorgeous. Like the flares, the lighting. Ayo, let's go. Let's go. Yo, she's dipping. Yo, she's sliding. Let's go. Fucking need it, Oliver. So we're not getting the one shot. She's QR coding the coin. But right off the bat. Right off the bat, honestly. No, this looks gorgeous. Holy, I should have been at the cinemas to see this. I should have been in Japan to see this. Whoa! Heyo! No, back up! This is mad. Yo, look at, yo, the in-between frames are so nice!
Magic number 44! Flash Pampa!
You don't know she used her gun there. So she probably did. It wasn't unholstered. So I guess the answer will never be. Yo, she's holding the deer fires, bro. Let's go! Oh, I said I'd try not. Niha! I'll try not to sip. I swear. See, now this was in the one. This is in the one shot. So they're incorporating. Yeah! Cecile died twice. Let's go. The art style is like so interesting because like they really blend into the backgrounds really well. That is such a move. I need that. Sushi. Yeah, sushi the doggo! Let's go! Bro. Let's go! That's great. Even like the subtle movements that you wouldn't notice like are happening. I like that. Okay, pubs do look like that. I'll give him that. You can't smoke. No, you can't smoke in bars anymore, mate. No, that's not canon. We don't do chimney sweeping no more, mate. We don't. Holding it with nothing but your thighs. You love to see it, honestly. The sushi is adorable. He is such an adorable mascot, for real. So that's not how it happened in the manga. So that's interesting. Get fucked, mate. That's funny. Yo, the animation's so fluid, man. Blasted on the chin. Ah. Dragon insurance, bruh. Imagine. Imagine you buy ours and you gotta buy dragon insurance. That's mad. Oh, ah. That's oddly disturbing. That's... Very different from how I imagined it. Oh, look at the detail, like the reflections. Like, they did a good job with that. Ah, it's a black dragon. You hate to see it, honestly. Okay. The rotoscope it. You love to see it.
Yeah.
Yo, this looks beautiful. For real, man. Holy moly. Look at this CGI in and this... Jeez. This animation is so cool. Yeah, this wasn't in the manga. They're adding a lot of bonus scenes. Oh no, we're not getting the sabers involved. We're gonna do it. Let's go, Nini! Let's go! Her attitude just hits different. Let's go. That's my goal! Well, personally, I don't. You hate to see it. See, this is why Noelle's mid. But let's get it. Yo, let's go! Pop him. Yeah! Yo, okay, Nini! What are you doing? Yo, do some bits! But I guess oh, fuck. Yeah! I can only imagine what the fight with Cinderella is going to look like, because that's going to be mad. What was that Gatling crown? I can't remember. But it looked cool. So this is the end of chapter 1. I don't know how long it's been in the episode, but that's pretty cool. Okay, and that's how they're ending the episodes. Okay, I gotta hear the ending. Dude, that outfit slaps, man. Which studio? Eh? And when I get the Blu-ray, I'm gonna jam that one out. I hope they release the song soon, but like, that hits. Oh, Ayo. What is this? Eh? Macy? Haha, that's how they end it. Oh, that's cool. I like that. I like that a lot. Okay, yo. So yeah, after waiting like a really long time to see that, like that bopped. Like for real, honestly, like to have something that we just read quite recently actually like get adaptated and have all this hype, that was just so worth it. I will wait to maybe do a review. Hopefully that these live reactions do well enough to garner a review, honestly. I may dabble into it. But the backgrounds, the music, the voice acting, everything was just a bop. They changed a few things, which I wonder why they did. Maybe to differentiate the two and give you kind of like a reason to go check out one and check out the other in both mediums. Maybe that's the reason. But honestly, like this flowed so well. The context of like the extra scenes with the battles really stretched out things more and gave it a sense of like urgency. And it really involved the characters so you knew who they were. Unfortunately, I still don't understand why they haven't adaptated the one shot. I know that K-Lab are doing, when they do the Burn the Witch thing, they are going to incorporate the one shot into their story mode. And I wonder why they haven't done it here. But they put in a few, I noticed they put in a few scenes. Obviously, like the advertisement on the billboard of Nini's. But why, you know, how is the audience supposed to understand why Balgo is in the position that he's in and who is a sushi and stuff like that? So I wonder from these next two episodes how they're really gonna like explain this. So I'm really pumped, and I'm gonna go watch episode 2, and if you are watching on YouTube, then I'll see you shortly. With that being said, I'm gonna catch you, motherfuckers, that you guys of course have this fine day. Been handsome, and as always, people, subscribe if you can. I really, 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 really appreciate it. As always, people, peace out.